In the Ventura County Star, Tony Strickland recently admitted to protecting big corporations instead of protecting our kids from cancer-causing chemicals. What's worse, Tony Strickland took hundreds of thousands of dollars from the same big tobacco, toxic polluters, and insurance companies he continuously voted to protect. Time and again, Tony Strickland has been good for big corporations and bad for our children. How can anyone vote for Tony Strickland after he voted to endanger our children's lives?